Hello guys, welcome back to the Civil Engineering YouTube channel. Please subscribe our channel for daily Civil Engineering videos. Today our lecture is about the use of the gypsum in the cement. That why we use gypsum while manufacturing of the cement. So the cement is made up of the four main complexes. These are the tricalcium aluminate, the tricalcium silicate, the dicalcium silicate, and the tetracalcium aluminoferrite. These all components vary in the percentages. So now coming to our main topic, that why we use the gypsum. Well, this is a cement. When the water is added to the cement, so what happens? They consider this is the cement and this is the water. When this water is added to the cement, the component of the cement, which is C3A, this component C3A, not the other components, only this component, tricalcium aluminate, reacts with water very quickly and it hardens very quickly. The cement becomes hardens very quickly. It doesn't give any time to use the cement. So what we do, in order to slow the hardening rate of the cement, we add gypsum in the cement, so that this component is now in control. When water is now added due to the gypsum, the cement hardening rate is now low and it can be used in a good workable mix, right? So that's why we use gypsum in the cement manufacturing. So this was all about the today topic, and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more civil engineering videos. Thank you for watching our video.